do like that we can dash through enemies now, so we don't have that issue of like being stuck.
Yeah.
Okay, it's 10. Because I didn't get the thing. Speed.
Just found a better two-handed.
Oh, did you not? Potion!
That's what I did.
No, it's because they're ready.
Yeah. I'm so used to Last Epoch at this point that like I'm pressing a couple wrong keys here and there and my movement's kind of erratic.
I'm hearing a skill issue.
Yes.
Chilled steel, baby. I forgot to put a scavenge plating in my belt. Oh well. Like I said, proc every time I shoot a barrel.
Yeah.
Now we finish the circle. So if we need to retreat, there's a safe direction.
No idea.
Is it anything or
no
of taking 30% more damage. They must have like some curse move or anything, just like a temporary debuff, and the game just made those more obvious. Oh, it might be from getting hit by that wave.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to get hit by it now. Okay, so that getting hit by that wave must give you like a few seconds of vulnerability or something. I barely got missed. I'm working hard. Hey, don't bring her over here, I might have to move. Yeah, that was definitely it. Yeah, it's take 30% more damage. I was able to highlight it. So, the moment that hits you, it's sussy time. Yeah, I just got hit by it and I just didn't see it.
Much better amulet.
Much better chest piece. Oh, I just realized the reason why I had such good regen early on is I happened to pick up a yellow belt off of like the very first mob that was plus 11 health regen.
Nice.
And I just replaced it with one that's plus 17. It's like, yeah, that'd do it. Just no wonder I didn't remember that. Whatever's left here, which isn't much. Okay, yeah, I guess it was just literally just that one guy. To town then. More bag space.
Oh, I froze.
Uh-oh.
Jump out.
Jumping.